to adjust the time and date on the Audi R8, pull on the left hand toggle until it flashes, and then twist to adjust. When you've got the right time, pull it again and it will switch to minutes, 24 hour or 12 hour, and then the date.